gonna have that on.
Thrown out, you hit a plop, plop, plop.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Deborah,
here's another
shot.
Good run.
One more.
Ball by her.
Michael, right. Punch the ball. Stop.
Sorry, Matt.
Plop it over there.
Good shot. Sorry that what's her name is in here. Who am I thinking of? Yeah.
TG?
No, no. The girl.
Down.
Almost, Michael.
Get back. There's the ball.
Oh.
Come on, spread out. Draw your ball. Cheers.
Any way you can, guys.
Keep your rag in front of you. Up those hard ones.
Yeah, sometimes.
Jim.
Slap the ball. Throw, get the racket back before it's bounced. That's better. Score.
I don't think Michael's going to get another point. Thank you.
out. Okay, that's my two to me.
Oh no.
Hi, where were you?
Take your time, make sure this one is in, it's for the money. I can't tell. Are they going in?
Yeah, two minutes so far.
Okay. Is that Mark?
Over the net over there. Over the net. Still doing that McEnroe stance.
For sure.
Thank you.
right, good playing, guys. Okay, very good.
This is the court where we film, man.
Okay, very good. 50 to the net.
Punch it like this.
Allison, you gotta open the racket more. Open the racket, Allison. That's her. Still more. Again. Jenny, open the racket. Open it. That's better. Still too short, though. Jenny, lob it. Good lob. Very good.
Is that it?
That's a little out, Mike. Yeah, it was a good shot. You're sticking your racket out. I want you to punch it. Punch it. That's it. Ready? You gotta get under the ball. See, you gotta get under it. Is that out?
Yeah, I don't know.
Get under the ball now. Get under the ball, Jenny. I mean, Allison.
I'm not long, I don't want to, but I can't.
Get under the ball. Get under it. Under it. That's it. It's all right. Ready. Mike,
ready.
Don't turn around. Good. That's a perfect block. Perfect. That's the way I want to see it. Yeah.
This so you move in, or is it better to get close to the
net? Close. Close. Go back.
You start up. Is it better to be back here, overrun it this way, and then have to move in, or is it better to go close, then you have to go back? Which one?
Go back and go in.
All right. You gotta always overrun the open. All right. You got to set it up here, so when the ball comes, then you can move in. All right. You're number one. You're number two. Number three. Number four. Number five. Hit volleys right now. I yell the number. Ball's gonna be up there.
What if you go up here? Do I come?
Wherever you are. This guy has the guy in the outfit has the right away. Let's say we're doing like this. So like when I say one, and say if I hit it over here, you guys just get out of his way so he doesn't smack you in the face. And as soon as he hits it, everybody comes to the net again because I'm gonna be hitting another ball. Always face the front. Don't turn around.
Okay, you understand?
Okay, let's see if you understand. Number two.
Number four.
Number four.
Number four.
Number four.
No, you Shut up, Michael.
But we want to close this game.